Hi, this is Pallavi Verma and this video is for beginners. In this video, we'll see few syntax errors. So first I'll remove this code. And suppose I have one integer variable, which is val, and mistakenly if I keep the value inside the double quotes, suppose like this, so will this accept it? No. Why? Because this is not the correct syntax for the integer value. It should be without double quotes, then only it will accept. And if we have some data which is coming as a string, so how we can utilize this value? So for this, what we will do, we have to use integer dot parse int, and here we need to pass our string. Suppose it is 40. So if you can see, it is accepting successfully. And if I log this, so we have this well. So I have saved it and I'll run it. So we are successfully getting the result. So this is another way where we have to use any string value. So like that we can use it. And what if I use string str equals to like this, so will this accept? No, it will not at all accept, because the string always accepts value inside a double quotes like this. Since it's a statement, so it is necessary to provide the double quotes. So here we have seen how we can use string in your integer variable. Thank you.